NOLA.com with Khalil Williams. Man, you did some special things in that fourth quarter. Talk about how you guys were able to come out with this victory.
At halftime, I told my team, we ain't gonna let down. And I told the senior, this was last night. It had to be a big night for us. We had came out victorious, get home with a 97-yard pass on the slant. I told them I ain't gonna let them down.
Talk about that play, man, because that was a big play in the game. It was a third down play. And just talk about how you were able to get away.
And I had felt, I called it, and he grabbed my helmet, and I had it was gone, and I looked back.
Does this make you guys feel better about that early season loss to Chalmette?
Yeah, it make us feel better because win hit me up by, if we'd have played the game, probably been different. We probably came off victorious and win.
Then later in the fourth quarter, you put the game away on a 35-yard rush. Keaton came out the game for one play, and talk about that play, you basically put the game away.
When he was walking out the field, I had told him, I ain't gonna let him down. I got you. And I told him, I'm your brother's keeper. And I had to do what I had to do.
Just talk about this team and how you guys are gonna go into next week as you face Bird in Shreveport.
First, you gotta have a good week of practice. And they're gonna show us on Friday night. If we have a good week of practice, we're gonna come out victorious and win. Ain't doubt nobody. Bird did have a nice team.
How fun was it to win this game in front of the home crowd tonight?
It was really fun because it was my first time playing against Chalmette ever, football.
All right, man. Thanks so much.
Yep, for six.